Are you sick of reloading your blaster the old-fashioned way by using the slide release catch? Next time, try it like this. So the way you do this is just by forcing your magazine in a little bit quicker than you normally would. So this is normal. Notice how it stays in place. And this is a little bit harder. Does this technique work on all blasters? No, it doesn't. Will this damage your blaster? Possibly. But it sure looks cool.